chord shape conundrum. Let's see if I can make this work. Thank you.